Waterloo Cases and Design Engineering is a group which develops and implements cases across all engineering disciplines. Waterloo is known for its co-op program. It's an essential feature of an engineering education.
So the program started with 75 engineering students 57 years ago. We now have 19,000 students in the program. That's about 70% of the entire undergrad student body. Just under 7,000 of those students are in engineering. So with just under 7,000 students who have to do at least 3 work terms, that's almost 20,000 work reports that they have to do about their work experiences. This provides an amazing amount of information that can be turned into cases.
I could see the extension and the value of what this brings to the classroom by taking some of the best cases and the real experiences that students had, the best of our work terms, and bringing that back to the classroom.
Engineering co-op work reports are more than just teaching students how to write and reflect and analyze and make recommendations. They become almost a tool or a stepping stone for the faculty to help create some case studies.
If you use a few different case studies in different places, you can bring different industries and different problems into the classroom in a way that's very difficult to achieve in any other instructional manner.
I think it's really cool that we get to notice the accomplishments of our peers, especially if it's in like a completely different sector from anything I've ever worked in.
If they've done a case study in the classroom, they'll at least have some understanding of what the real world is. So when they show up, they're not going to be blindsided of this is something completely different.
The more practice that you have in working on those real world problems, both through the case study as well as through the co-op, will really prepare you to be an amazing professional.
Case studies can create a very good environment for peer learning and peer teaching because students will bring in their own co-op experience into the classroom, knowing that the case study that they're working on is brought from a co-op experience.
It's really interesting to see my peers' names as the co-authors for case studies, and that's really inspiring because it makes me think that on my next co-op, I might be them.
It's not just a one-on-one experiential download to that individual student. You now are infecting a whole bunch more students with knowledge of what you do.
Employers who participate in this program are able to showcase their employment opportunities far beyond what can be described in any job description. Students will have a much better appreciation of these companies wherever they may encounter them in their future careers.
Waterloo makes it easy for us from hiring the co-op students, having them there for the term, and now with WCDE, it's even adding more value for us because now we have feedback coming back from the students and the classroom.
The case study environment within engineering really helps to broaden the experience and the value of co-op and share those very special experiences among large numbers of students over time.
It's actually applicable to me in class, and I find that very, very neat. It's something I didn't expect.
These students who are in University of Waterloo Cooperative Education Program get hired sooner, make more money, and are in jobs more related to their careers. I kind of believe that that has to do with all of the things we do to help integrate the work experience with their academic studies. And the case studies out of the WCDE program is a very powerful tool for doing that.